Hey guys, we're gonna do a three-way hamstring stretch. So what we'll need is a table about hip height. We're gonna put the leg up, toe straight up, nice tall torso position. The first move is you push your hips back. So you just do a rock hold for a second. Is number one. Number two is we're gonna rotate through the hips, side to side. And then the third is a lateral movement, so you're gonna push the hips out. Three-way hamstring.